Today's store shelves are filled with products where the package or label has been printed with Flexo printing technology. Flexo's popularity is increasing due to the wide range of substrates that can be printed, due to outstanding brand color reproduction, and lower cost over other technologies, even for shorter runs, and consistently excellent print quality. For the last two decades, Esko first pioneered and then became the leading innovator in digital Flexo plate imaging. And today, Esko is the leading solution provider for Flexo plate imaging solutions. With years of expertise, smart software, and leading imaging engines, it's no surprise that the majority of all digital Flexo plates are imaged on Esko's plate-making devices. Let's have a look at Esko's unique Flexo imaging technology. How is a digital Flexo plate created? After a back exposure, the digital polymer plate is loaded into the CDI, Esko's family of digital Flexo imaging devices. The laser inside the CDI writes the printable image on the plate in the desired resolution. The plate gets its UV main exposure by the UV light array inside the CDI. The plate is now ready for development to get the image elements in raised relief. After drying, the plate is then finished with UVA and UVC light. Then the plate is cut and mounted onto the printing cylinder, ready to go on the printing press. The Esko CDI series of FlexoPlate imaging devices covers all Flexo and letterpress printing applications, including labels, flexible packaging, corrugated, or can decoration. There is a CDI designed for all digital FlexoPlate types and sizes. Also, Flexo sleeves used for endless printing are imaged with the cantilever CDI. CDIs can also be used to image letterpress plates. Esko's Flexo imaging solutions lead the global Flexo imaging industry. The CDI, together with smart prepress and workflow software, delivers the best quality and highest performance digital Flexo solutions for every Flexo and letterpress printing application.